On today's episode of What to Expect, we will talk about the recent amendments and changes in terminating EDS. In Beauty World, bus services 67, 75 and 170 will be amended to the Beauty World of Upper Bukit Timah Road. Mainly this is because of the recent major road works at the intersection of PIE and Jalan Jurong Kechil, which it is needed to minimize the bus services to avoid the congestion and also connectivity for Beauty World. At the same time, the terminating tweets for the following bus services as was shown here on the EDS simulator will be related to T's and A's, as some bus services terminate without the latter, especially those that perform last pass and terminate at bus interchanges without going back to the origin. As usual, the fares and operating hours will remain the same. All of this will happen on the 11th April, Sunday. Thanks for watching this week's episode What to Expect. Don't forget to like, comment and subscribe. Thank you.